Hi guys! So, as you may be able to see, today I am a fairy. I did a collaboration with a bunch of awesome YouTubers who will all be listed in the description below, as well as links to their videos that they did for this collaboration. We agreed to do a green fairy collaboration and leave it open-ended from there so that we could all do something unique and different, and this is what I came up with. So. Naturally, I have my fairy wings on. If you have seen my room tour video, then you will have seen them already. It's something I made quite a while ago out of coat hangers and pantyhose, black pantyhose, and some paint. So they're very easy to make. I've also glued some leaves to my face. As you can see, I'm looking green. And yeah, so... This was my interpretation of the green fairy look. I really hope you guys like it. I think it's very pretty, and I feel like a fairy. And naturally, I just had to come outside to film this. It's a beautiful day today, and I really hope you like it. And please check out all the other ones. Everyone has done an amazing job. This is the first time I have had the chance to collaborate with other YouTubers. Everyone was incredibly nice, and I was so happy to meet all of them. So, like I said, look down in the description. There will be links to everybody else's video, and I hope you guys enjoy. Bye. Okay, guys, so to get started with this green fairy look, I am a blank canvas, kind of like back with my deer look that I did for World Goth Day. If you haven't seen that, you should. I'm very proud of it. But yeah, so I've blocked out my eyebrows with glue and concealer. I've done a little bit of spot concealing around my face, but that's really not going to be necessary because my next step is to go in with green foundation. Now, I mixed this myself. If you can find like a green body paint, that would work fine. I simply took my normal foundation, which is a very light ivory, a bit of Manic Panic's Virgin White, and some green eyeshadow pigment and mixed it together. So that's what I got. And yeah, the first step is just to completely cover my face down my neck, and I'm going to do like the high points of my shoulders and things. I'm not going to completely paint myself green, but I'm going to try and blend it down as much as possible to give my arms, chest, and face a bit of continuity. So first and foremost, let's get green. So once you're looking sufficiently like the Wicked Witch of the West, it is time to go in and do a bit of contouring. So to contour, I'm just going into one of my larger palettes, and I'm just taking a couple of these darker pigmented greens here, and I'm just going to carve out my cheeks, I'm going to contour my chest, eyes, all that jazz. So once I've got myself all contoured, I'm just going to take a loose translucent powder to really set all of my foundation in so that I can get started on details. So the first thing I'm going to do is highlight my face. Now to do that, I'm using this little palette of shimmery colors, and I'm just going to use these two really light shimmery greens to highlight
my cheekbones, my Cupid's bow, and a little bit onto my collarbones and forehead as well. So once my skin is sufficiently glowing and green, I'm going to start work on my eyes. Now I'm going to try and keep it fairly simple. I'm going to do a little bit of a wing with just a black eyeliner. I'm going to fill in my waterline with white just to bring my eyes open a little bit. Any skin that I can still see, I have this little green eye pencil that I'm going to try and get rid of any pink with. And yeah, so I will just do that. And I'm also going to do my eyebrows with this little cream pencil as well. Next thing I'm going to do is go through and do some detailing eyeliner with this glitter black. I'm also going to fill in my eyebrows again with this glitter eyeliner because I'm a fairy and fairies need lots of glitter. Now I'm going in with a loose glitter pigment. It's just really sparkly white. It's from the Supernatural collection from Geek Chic, which if you haven't seen my video on that, you can check it out, but that is what it looks like. It is just a pure white, really shiny glitter. And I'm going to highlight again, just so that it is extra shiny and extra glittery, because I'm a fairy and I want to be a really sparkly fairy. So now that I am just sufficiently covered in glitter, I'm going to put on a bit of mascara and then a big pair of winged eyelashes. I will be right back after that to show you what I'm going to do with my lips. Okay guys, so that is the eyes done. And yes, I did them asymmetrically because I like to do things different on both sides and I thought it was whimsical and cute. So now I'm going to quick do my lips, very simply just going to take some of this really pigmented green, again from Geek Chic Cosmetics. This is Deadliest Woman in the Universe. And I'm just going to put a bit of that on the inner parts of my lip just to darken it up in there, just using my finger to do this. Alright, so once that's done, now it's time to get into the really little details. I have some very small green and silver rhinestones to stick to my face. I'll just be using lash glue to do that. And I also have this leaf thing that I just picked off of one of the plastic flowers I had sitting around here. And it used to just be like three leaves sitting with like the flower stem going through it. But I just tore it open so that it's like this, and I am going to glue it down to my forehead. It's like this little headpiece. I was a bit inspired by Arthur Spiderwick for this detail, in the field guide that they wrote to go along with the Spiderwick Chronicles, they said that the elves had pieces of skin that peeled off in foliage on their faces and arms, and I thought that was really beautiful, and I've always been inspired by that book. So that is where I got the idea to do that. So I'm going to glue that on, and then glue some rhinestones all over my face to add even more glitter and just magic to this look. So now that I am a glittery green fairy, I'm going to take my hair down, do up in extensions, get the rest of the look together, and then I will show you the final look.
Again, I hope you guys really enjoyed this look. Please check out the other ones. They are amazing, really awesome, and great people in general. So go subscribe to them, subscribe to me if you feel so inclined, hit that like button, leave a comment, I would love to hear your thoughts, and hey, if you do something similar to this, please tag me. I would love to see it. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! My wings get stuck on everything, and my tongue looks really pink. Bye.